this is Natalie Mamo with a new episode of WWE Trivia, and today we're going to challenge the knowledge of the Celtic warrior Sheamus with 5 multiple choice questions, and let's see how many right he's going to get. Sheamus, are you ready?
No.
Never?
No, never ready.
First question.
What is the championship that John Cena never held? Is it the WWE Tag Team Championship, WWE World Tag Team Championship, or the Intercontinental Championship?
Intercontinental Championship, just like me.
Correct.
Yeah.
Which superstar won the inaugural Money in the Bank ladder match in 2005? Kane, RVD, or Edge?
RVD?
Wrong. Edge.
Edge. All right.
Question number 3. Which superstar won the inaugural Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal at WrestleMania 30? Cesaro, Baron Corbin, or Big E?
Oh, Cesaro won that one. That was the first one. Yeah, Cesaro won it.
Correct. That's 2 out of 3. Question number 4. When was WWE Greatest Royal Rumble in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia held? 2017, 18, or 19?
Oh, man. What was it again? 2018, right?
Is it a question or is this an answer?
No, it was 2018.
Okay, you got it right. That's 3 out of 4.
Yeah.
Last one. Speaking of Royal Rumble, how many times did Stone Cold Steve Austin win the Royal Rumble? Was it 4 times, 2 times, or 3 times?
3 times.
Correct. That's 4 out of 5. You had them very quickly. I don't think you needed the multiple choice answers. So that's 4 out of 5.
No, I didn't. But I didn't, but that 2005 one with RVD and Edge. RVD must have won it in 2004, did he? I don't know. Must be the year before. That was interesting, yeah. But yeah, not bad.
Well,
okay.
That's not bad for a score. You got 4 out of 5. Next time, hopefully, you get 5 out of 5. Thank you for being with us, Sheamus. We'll see you very soon. And thank you always for watching WWE AL AN.
My pleasure.